the ingredients of a barbecue sandwich. Whole lot of hard work, cutting your own wood, having the right amount of heat for the right amount of hours, having that pepper vinegar-based sauce with a touch of love, and that's just the perfect sandwich for me. Perfect. And it takes all week just to get that little flavor, not just wake up, I'm gonna be a pitmaster today and cook. Nah. This is days of work right here for just this result.
Thank you.